let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here, a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now. Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. Dedication to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate and party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Yeah, yeah.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world, come on! Yeah.
It's a celebration.
Yeah.
It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on!
Let's celebrate. Come on now.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright. Baby, we're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Of working with students and running activities, and all of a sudden somebody comes up to you and says, we got to do a lift up. It was incredible. I just don't even understand how you can explain it except to actually see it.
Nick, start shooting. Three, two, one.
My name is Nicholas Vanhecke. I was the videographer for the senior class lip dub of 2013. It was a big thing because it was it's the first lip dub organized thing like this that we've ever done here on the DP campus.
Take on 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, out of the shot.
This is a senior lift up. It's gonna be sick. I don't know. The entire senior class coming together to make a lift up sounds pretty cool to me.
There was a lot of energy that day in terms of the student body, and I think that we were able to capture that very well.
Straight back, yeah, straight back. 8, 7.
An entire crew, basically, who worked the lift dub, and some of them were underclassmen, so you know they didn't miss out. I was nervous at first, just because it's such a big responsibility. Just the lip dub was riding on my shoulders.
I've been helping you every single time. The center frame, keep the head, yep. Space.
Center frame, member yep. Frame position.
You cannot run along. This is not the Tour de France. You cannot run along the corridor. If you want to go to another section, you need to go around where we're not performing and go to another section.
Don't touch the balloon.
It's going to be the best senior assembly ever.
Go class of 13.
It's going to become a tradition. We're gonna see balloons.
It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world.
Wearing it's called a glide cam. It's like a steady cam system in which the person wears a full upper bodysuit, and the camera connects to an arm, which then helps you counterbalance it. And so you can, as the camera operator, run while holding the camera, and then the camera doesn't bounce or do any odd movements that you don't want it to do.
I think this is such a cool thing that the senior class gets to do, and I'm really excited to see how it turns out.
11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, come on, hurry up, go, 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 go! Go!
From the surfers, to the football players, to the cheerleaders, to the theater goers, to the choir, to everybody who's involved in the club, to just the student who just likes to come to school, and to the student who hates to come to school. Every single one of them was involved. It was one of those days that will always go down in history as what the class of 2013 brought to those Pueblos High School. And from this point on, every year after, each class is going to want to do it that much better.